Hey everyone, High Velocity Raptor here with special guest Needle Marksman.
Hi there.
Coming up on our next map preview is KF Metro Chase by RockMax, Frostbite, and Dando, SVK in parentheses. Who RockMax and Dando, if you're paying attention, they're joining us today already, which is really convenient. I've never played Metro, but based on the title, I'd assume this map is about Metro. And I don't know where the chase comes from. Marks, you ever played Metro? I don't know. I don't think so.
Nope. Never played.
Some apocalyptic thing. Well, RockMax is a big fan of Metro, as you can tell from his icon. So this would be right up his alley.
Naturally. Obviously, there's some other character joining us.
I'm gonna follow RockMax because I assume they know the best place to hold. These guys made this map, so they should know where to hold. You know, it's only intuitive, right? So it appears to be a subway. Oh, based on the description, I believe these textures were taken from the actual Metro 4K Definitive Edition, I think.
Oh.
Ah, wasn't that great?
Yeah.
Oh, this looks tight though. Oh man, yeah, they spawned right in our corner. Look at this. Looks good. You're gonna have some war.
Oh, good. Maybe this grenade pistol will actually see some use then, because this is that very narrow situation where you'd actually want the grenade pistol.
Zoo, go, go, go.
Reload.
Ah, lost it. Sorry.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's a little bit far.
My fault. I didn't choose tactical reload.
What is this? They all spawn right around the corner. It's like Black Friday. I see they're stuck there. Oh, that poison's gonna be great, because I saw them stuck there. So they're gonna be there for a while.
Now they're moving, actually. I just opened up the floodgates.
Oh.
Yo, look at this. I have most kills with this thing.
Jesus. You hear that, guys? You guys see the scoreboard? A demo with the grenade pistol. No, someone with the grenade pistol has most kills. You guys can cancel your subscriptions to SWAT magazine, because this freaking guy with grenade pistol has most kills. Everything we know is a lie.
Oh, I see he added the fire back in.
Yeah.
That's a nice touch.
Yeah, we kept asking him for it, so now he added it back in.
Cool, good.
System working aboard, Rangers? Oh, that must be a Metro term. Wait, this train's moving.
Oh.
Is this subway thing moving?
I was in the buy menu. What's,
Oh. Is the trader the thing itself? You might want to get aboard. I don't know how long this thing will be here. What is this, Sven Co-op? This is so silly, because it reminds me of those silly tram things from Half-Life 1. Those things that didn't work. And they only went one direction. Those things were the worst, by the way. Where are we headed? So where we're riding on right now, the tracks aren't even exposed, so we're basically floating on like dirt.
Oh yeah.
Wait, do you hear this music?
Yeah, it's freaking Russian polka music.
Oh, here they come.
Oh yeah. What is this, like, some Bayou shootout?
Man, what is this? Half-Life on a rail? A chapter? Oh, man. Yes! We freaking did it. We need a firebug here, though, because these guys are gonna attack us, like, constantly. Or maybe we'll be fine.
Oh man, that actually hurt a lot.
Dude, go,
this
go, go.
Hurt them more, though.
Dude, go, go, go.
Reloading.
Dude, go, go, go.
Yeah, that's my bad. This guy's like walking through all the puddles.
This is
our stop.
This is really unique. I don't think there are a lot of maps where you physically like ride a little like train that takes you over. That's really cool.
Yeah, pretty much.
I think I like this going so far. Oh great, they're fighting a sub. What is this? Payday 2? The specifically framing frame day 2.
Oh yeah.
We have to make that like trade in like the abandoned train or whatever. Oh. Yeah, that's really cute. I think I'd ride that again. I guess that soup isn't the only thing cooking today.
You got it.
Stand still or stick it where the sun don't bloody shine.
You keep this up, RockMax is gonna be the richest player in the server.
You got it.
Oh, he wasn't standing next to you when the Zed time ticked.
Oh yeah.
Guess he was paying attention.
Jokes on him then. He could be making boatloads of money.
Is that Stories of War on the grenade launcher?
Yeah. It's the one without the tiger stripe on it. It looks more like stuck.
How's that? Ready to kill?
Oh. How's that feel? On fire! Fix you up. Are they just chilling back there?
I think they're just catching up.
Oh. Alright, we can go get paid.
Yeah, go get paid.
There you go. I'll bill you later.
I see you shaking around like you're on fire with your grenade launcher in your hand.
Sorry, I'm out of lollipops.
I see you like moving around places. So this is how we get our weapons. We synthesize them from the pot. Oh. Hey Mark, you see that? You see that creepy thing over there? Go poke him. See if he kills you.
Sorry, I'm out of lollipops.
Oh, you can't touch him.
I just didn't look good. It would be neat if it had some ability to do that though.
I'd like punch you. For looking
or
at
like
him for too long.
You're just like for whatever reason, like you're just like basically come down this rail as if it's like a train or something and just like basically run you over for damage.
Man. Let's see where Dando and RockMax want us now.
Oh, okay.
You saw that, right?
Yeah. Man, this is some Russian safari stuff over here.
Not Russian Safari, it's Vagabond, the underground pre-sequel.
Man.
For those of you who missed that joke, every time RockMax releases a Stalker-based map, we would give it, like, the prefix of, like, some, like, Vagabond movie. Originally taken from Liquid Arrow's KF Transient, aka Vagabond the Motion Picture, because you spent the entire map going in places you questionably shouldn't be in.
And it'd take you forever to get there, because all you'd be doing is walking there.
And you don't know exactly where you're headed or what the end goal is, but what the important part is that you're traveling as a sovereign citizen or whatever. So that's the name Vagabond. And of course the most recent one being like the Stalker maps, which is set in Chernobyl in like what, Ukraine or whatever? So
yeah
more Vagabond things. Headings. Yes, we did it.
You got it.
That was close because I had to reload it. And it's hard to see through the smoke, but we did it. But you don't go that way. Which way do you go then? Certainly don't just hold here. At least I hope we don't hold here. I think the traitor's back there.
Are we? Oh, that's a scree. That's a little messy.
And this is so unfair. There's this gun, but you can't pick it up. Probably just there for decoration.
I'm fine, thanks.
Oh, no more train ride? Alright.
Guess not.
How's everyone doing?
I wonder if this is accurate to the actual Metro game.
It probably is. Knowing RockMax's and Frostbite and Dendo's accurate ports of the Stalker maps, I'd say it's probably right on. Even though I've never played it. But yeah, I'd say it's right on.
Yeah. Yes, stack. Grab some C4.
Is that enough?
That's enough.
Alright. Yeah, it appears this map is all underground subways, so if you're a fan of underground subways, this must be it. Or Stalker. Or, no, not Stalker, or Metro. But even if you're a fan of Stalker, this would probably apply, because it seems to have that whole, like, Eastern European post-apocalyptic feel to it.
Oh, yeah.
And, of course, the standard issue, RockMax soundtrack.
Yeah. All right.
Dude, go, go, go.
I got it.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting them either. Are they just catching up, or maybe they're fighting? They must be fighting. Wait, did you just beat that guy down with your butt stuck?
Yeah.
Man.
First one who gets killed is a rotten egg.
This door must open.
I don't think it opens, but the traitor's probably right around the corner. These maps usually don't move around. Let's follow RockMax. Yeah, he's going the other way. I think that's just a dead end if you want to play one hallway.
Ooh.
Yep.
1-0 to us. Yeah, the other tricky thing about this map, looks like there's dead ends here and there. This room better not be a trap.
How's that? Ready to kill? What are you pressing E on?
The guitar.
I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Must be playing like some like Russian folk song or something.
Probably.
I think you have to stay next to the guitar for it to continue playing.
Oh. Oh.
That's not your med needle.
Nope.
I don't know what happened. I have a grenade launcher though. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure what happened there.
Oh yeah.
You were at like 80 HP, right?
Yeah.
Did you shoot yourself?
I don't know.
Huh.
No.
Man, that's really confusing.
You just have to save up for my RPG fund.
Oh man. But yeah, that was confusing. I thought you had like 80 HP.
I did, and then I died.
That ammo might help.
Oh, and I don't have C4. Doing it live.
Well, this is hilarious. My ping is 140, which is funny because I think everyone's ping jumped up there for a second.
Yeah.
Why can my ping be so high? This is my server.
That is confusing. Like it, and it's your server playing on your PC, which is currently like also the client. So this is really confusing, actually.
Yeah, it is.
Do you think maybe it's all the processing you have to do with all these little effects?
Oh no, my CPU isn't even being used 100%.
Oh, that's really confusing then.
My CPU is being used at like what, 30%, I think.
Man,
these games don't use that much CPU. I think they all use GPU.
Oh.
I like the look of this map so far. I've never played Metro. I've never played Stalker, but there's something like familiar with this like whole train look. Probably from like, oh, and like the way that the wood is set up in this one corner reminds me a bit of those mines from Skyrim with the bandits.
Oh yeah. Keep your eyes peeled. It sort of reminds me of like going through the subways in Fallout 3. I know you didn't probably get that far, but yeah, this sort of reminds me of that as well.
I played some of them. Not a lot, but yeah. I know what you're talking about. The ones that have like those like sentry defense things.
Yeah,
I think that's what it, yeah, I think that's what it is.
Because that the like that overly brown dirt covered.
Are you? Are you in the ground? Or wait.
Apparently.
Wait, do that again. You're in the ground. If you press your taunt, you'll see you're in the ground. You're just chilling in the dirt. You're really dirty, man.
Oh. Alright.
Holy cow, this ping is hilarious.
Yeah. How do you have 80 ping when it's the same computer doing the like the server stuff?
That's a good question. So I'm technically connected to LAN too, so you can't blame the internet this time. Holy cow. Could it be all the effects? Ooh, go.
Got it.
Oh, yeah. Without tactical reload, too.
Yeah. Well, admittedly, it'd probably be easier with it, but yeah.
But yeah, but you do more damage that way.
Yeah. So this will be a long walk.
It will.
Will we even make it in time?
I hope so.
Still a bit naff. Got any more, mate? Time to stock up, lads.
I'm in the lead, and I think I'll barely get there in time to refill.
It's time for me to go berserker.
Yes, sir.
You're too kind.
600 meters. Oh yeah. This must be entirely part of the map we haven't found.
Yeah. What's that sound?
I don't know. Scratching sounds.
It sounds like somebody's brushing their teeth. Gotta avoid that gingivitis. That's the real horror. Reloading. Okay.
Not exactly the vacation we planned, is it?
Not unless your vacation involved a lot of death. Were you using your knife, or did you pick up a crovel?
I was using my knife. Because I knew I wasn't going to have enough Skyrim to make it. Right. We actually got pretty far considering this stupid. Jesus. Well, he's the last one alive, though. And that's a dead end, is it? I think it's a dead end. This is going to be real. Man.
Well, it's a dead end for him.
How did we get so far in, like, the worst loadout?
I don't know.
Oh, gee. But yeah, tis another silly place, much like the other... what's it called? The other stalker places.
But yeah, I liked it. It was a pretty fun map.
Yeah.
It's just, you have to be aware that, like, you might have to walk, like, 600 meters or something.
Yeah, much like Transient. Yeah, I think that's the feeling. The paths are pretty predictable. There's not really a lot of surprises. Unless you're holding around a corner. The only surprise is you weren't paying attention and you couldn't fight to the traitor. Yeah. Which, I guess that's the other half, because unlike Transient, there's more space to run around. And those maps, where this one, you have to physically fight through them, and if they make a wall, then you're not going anywhere.
You got it.
Anyways, thanks for watching, everyone.